But they were tiny, cute and pastel. And that's the rule of stationery. It's cute, you get it. You may not use it, but you get it. Hi and welcome to our second stationery haul of 2021. It's a good start because last year stationery hauls ki to sukha bada tha. And this year it's already our second haul and maine third ke liye shopping kar liye. Second ya third hai ye apna. I don't know, but we're doing a lot of stationery hauls this year and no one's complaining. So aaj ki video hai Itsy Bitsy se and I think they have a couple stores in Mumbai where I live, but I've never been to one before. But today, girl, the collection we have, I am happy. I'm very happy. So I know you'll be happy too. So let's start. If you're into decorating and crafting and just DIY, then you will really love this video and the store. So one of the first things I bought is this wooden plaque. So ye aisa dikhta hai. And I didn't expect for the price ki ye sach mein itna real looking aayega. I just hope this isn't real wood. I don't think that would make me super comfortable. Lekin ye ispe you can even make your nameplate on this ghar ke bahar wala. And a lot of things like you can write bedroom or kitchen and just hang it there. Bahut sahi lagega. And I did find the price to be good. Second thing similarly for DIY that we got is this H and kafi bada ye. I expected this too. So some things I expected them to be smaller and they have come bigger, and some things I expected them to be bigger but they've come smaller. So this is on the good side. Ye maine socha tha ki chhota aayega par ye kafi bada aaya hai. It's almost as big as my face. So mereko isko decorate karke aise lagana hai piche. I think bahut sahi lag sakta hai. I plan to order a few more. I think this is made from paper mache. That's great. Coming to art and craft, you know I love papers. So ये है एक paper का packet. Of course, you're opening it. Wow, these papers. Why do they have to be so good? Can you see them? So many of them have a unicorn on them. You will love it. I'll try to order one more and I'll keep collecting them. As I'm collecting stationery for a proper giveaway now. So हर video में से कुछ कुछ चीजें मैं extra मंगाऊंगी. This is a beautiful set of papers. Beautiful. Then we have this blackboard ही है ना ये. हाँ ये blackboard का heart है. आप इस पे chalk से कुछ भी लिख सकते हो and the size is so big and for 100 rupees this is good. आपके local stationery store में सस्ता मिलता होगा तो नाम सही नीचे बताना ताकि whenever I come to yours I can get things at an affordable rate. But Mumbai में तो 100 रुपए का मैंने नहीं देखा ऐसा item which makes me feel like this is good. Then comes the most aesthetic set of sticky notes I've ever seen. तो मैंने इसको plastic में से नहीं निकाला अभी तक, but this is what it looks like. All the single prints are so beautiful and so aesthetic. दिल आ गया है मेरा. इसपे expensive था, 179 था, but it's amazing. Then we have these highlighters है ना ये, क्योंकि colors देख के तो highlighter ही लग रहा है. Yeah, these are highlighters. ये मेपेड के है, that's why they're expensive. They're not gel highlighters and gel highlighters are my favorite. Do I find them out of the world? Not yet, but I've literally just opened it, so I need to use them more to give a fair review. Then we have four different sets of napkins. Again, I think to decorate and cover. Like this H ko we can cover using one of these napkins. So the first design is this floral design. सेकेंड वन है ये वाइट फ्लावर्स वाला, थर्ड है ये येलो फ्लावर्स वाला और फोर्थ है ये टाइगर वाला. ऑल फोर डिजाइन्स आर ब्यूटिफुल एंड आई एम येट टू डिसाइड कि मैं एच को इससे कवर करूंगी कुछ और डेकोरेट करूंगी, बट दीज डिजाइन्स आर प्रीटी गुड. आई लाइक दिस वन अ लॉट टू कवर द एच विद. इफ इट वर्क्स आउट मे बी दैट विल बी द वन. फिर वी हैव दिस ट्विस्टी पेंसिल सेट. आई हैव यूज्ड दीज इन स्कूल. वेल यूज्ड मतलब एक्चुअली तो इनसे ज्यादा लिख नहीं पाती थी, बट आई यूज्ड टू ओन देम एंड देयर इतना लंबा दे यार. दिस इज गुड. दिस इज वेरी वेरी नॉस्टैल्जिक. लेट्स टेक द पिंक एंड ब्लू वन. Yeah, no, I think it is possible to write with it. इसका शेप at least मेरे पास जो था ना उससे तो बेटर है and I'm finding it lightweight. Yeah, I am finding it more lightweight than what I had before. It's fun. It's super fun. इसमें से एक दो मैं रख दूंगी अपने giveaway के लिए. Then we have this earth वाला sharpener ही है ना ये, and this is also my maped. I think हर stationery hall में अपने को maped का कोई अलग sharpener मिलता है. I definitely like this one more than the crocodile वाला that we saw last time. तो this is the sharpener point. इसमें एक ही point. So you just take this, put it back here, and it's back again. Then we have two super cute छोटू decorations. पहला है ये bird cage and दूसरा है ये heart shape वाली bicycle. Imagine इसमें छोटे-छोटे flowers. I have IKEA का एक flower का गुच्छा है. इसमें छोटे-छोटे flowers डाल के थोड़े fairy lights डाल के ये कितना सुंदर लगेगा. This is from the category that I expected these to be bigger, but they've come smaller. But for the price, I am not at all upset. I am very happy with them. Oh, then we have this cookie man shape ka punching. Like it's supposed to just cut paper in the shape. I'll show you. This we have. Idhar peeche, can you see? This cookie man has come. See? मजबूत कटर निकला है बिकॉज दिस इज कार्डबोर्ड एंड कुड कट कार्डबोर्ड. फिर है दीज टाइनी पेपर क्लिप्स एंड देयर पेस्टल कलर्स. सो आई डोंट नो वेदर वी नीड पेपर क्लिप्स आर नॉट, बट दे वर टाइनी क्यूट एंड पेस्टल एंड दैट्स द रूल ऑफ स्टेशनरी. इट्स क्यूट, यू गेट इट, यू मे नॉट यूज इट बट यू गेट इट. दैट्स मी एंड एवरी अदर स्टेशनरी लवर आउट देयर. आई नो इट, आई नो आई एम नॉट अलोन. देन वी हैव लॉट्स ऑफ इरेजर्स, बट द टू क्यूटेस्ट वंस, एक है ये पपी एंड समथिंग इवन क्यूटर. इट इज द क्यूटेस्ट इरेजर. मेरा तो जीव नहीं चलेगा ये यूज करने में. फिर उसका एक पैर निकल जाता है, सींग निकल जाता है, मुंह निकल जाता है वंस यू स्टार्ट यूजिंग इट. नहीं, हाउ दिस शुड बी यूज्ड एज डेकोर. ओके, देन आई हैव थ्री पेन्स. फर्स्ट वन है अल्फाबेट वाला, इट हैज एच रिटन ऑन इट, बट आई थिंक इसका मेन शो का ही पर्पज था. नेक्स्ट है ये पेन जो थोड़ा सा काला काला है, इसका किटन आई थिंक ट्रांजिट में गड़बड़ हो गया एंड आई फील लाइक इसमें लाइट होना चाहिए था वेन वी डू दिस. एंड द लास्ट वन, दिस इज वॉटर मेलन पेन. दिस इज वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट्स बिकॉज इट इज नॉट डिफिकल्ट टू राइट विद इट, बट इट्स स्टिल वेरी, कैसे बोलो, क्वर्की है ये, अच्छा लगा मेरे को ये. Then another DIY thing we have is this. Is this a photo frame? I think this is a photo frame and isko easily we can decorate. I'm just not sure ki isme how to put our photo. I think directly idhar photo chipkana padega ya rakhna padega. And this would be a great birthday gift that you personalized a photo frame with your own hand for your loved one. So do try some DIY element. Like if it is someone's birthday jiska naam S se hai ya koi aur alphabet se like ye or something. So get that alphabet, decorate it, give it to them. I think it'll be a good gift. To decorate, we have these crayons by Maped and Pro. I am in love. These crayons are so well designed. So these are twisty crayons. So when you twist it, crayon aur bahar aata hai. It's like a retractable lipstick. But I love how convenient this is. And main to mere desk mein isko aise hi rakhungi with this plastic tray because it looks so freaking aesthetic. Although I am going to rearrange these colors as per color scheme. So all through school and college, this has been my arrangement. Tell me, what was your order of arranging crayons and sketch pens and all these other things? Then we have sticker sheets, and I don't think I've bought stickers in the past year. Maybe someone had sent really cute stickers, but I can't find where I kept them. Usme personalized stickers bhi the yaar apne. But these ones are also very cute. I think they have slightly watercolor effect to them. If you're not that much into art and craft, then what you can do is you can take the support of these stickers. Like you can place stickers at different intervals, and then just the gaps you can color or decorate. So that is a good idea to just help you with DIY. Fir I'm going to run it quick now because I don't want to make it a very long video. We have this chotu blue bucket. Isme mujhe glass dalna hai and aise isko decorate karna hai. That was the idea behind getting this. Then we have these erasers by Apsara which are actually fun. They actually look good. They have all different animals. This is not like when I got disappointed last time when the erasers didn't look like pebbles. Then we have this blackboard which is super chotu. So this comes in the category of me expecting it to be big but it's come small. But this one was for 49 rupees yahan pe aisa likha hai. So 49 ke liye it's not bad na. See? Second last item hai, this is another form of I think paper only to DIY. So I have two of these because iska print mujhe bahut acha laga. This made me feel like it's a fabric print or a sari print. So that's why I got these. And the last thing is this eraser from Apsara. Apsara is upping their game because they've also been making funky stationery like Maped these days. So this is the eraser. It's called Duo Grip. I'm not sure isko Duo Grip kyun bolte hai. Dono side pe ye pink grip hai, maybe isliye. Maybe that was the idea behind the eraser. But this was our huge stationery haul from Itsy Bitsy. And tell me that these are unique things, right? Jo apan usually stationery haul mein ye sab nahi hota hai. So I was very very happy ke it's a good store that we found. So if you plan to buy anything, meko batana ki aap kya lene wale ho ya aapne kya liya hai, and what store do you want me to try next for doing a stationery haul. But if you enjoyed this video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future stationery hauls. Aur agar aapko dekhne mein maza nahi aaya to bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye.